I knew we were looking to build a technology cluster as a means of providing meaningful employment for our children and grandchildren, as a means of beginning to change our story of brain drain and beginning to tell a story of brain gain. And I knew that being fiber powered would change that conversation. It was going to bring to us opportunities that didn't exist before. And while I didn't know what those opportunities were, I very simply knew it would position us as a world-class community someday.